Where the public can let their imagination roam for education maintenance department. But this innocuous looking building also houses something else, something magical. A place where the public can let their imagination roam free for free. Every studio offers the same tools of creativity many of the other United Cable Access studios offer. A well-appointed production studio with high quality color video cameras and studio lighting. A complete control room with audio cassette deck, turntable, and a video roll-in deck with time-based corrector. A full complement of portable video equipment, including professional portable lighting kits. Props and set materials. Also offers several special features, including a chroma set. Chroma key is an electronic special effect which allows users to place people or
you're watching KPPT-TV, Costa Mesa Public Access, Channel 93, Southern Costa Mesa, California, and surrounding areas in Orange County since 1952. Fuck you, San Clemente.
Public Access.
Oh, he has gone nuts at Christmas on that jolly holiday. I'll go in the red like a knucklehead, cause I'll squander all my pay.
Public Access.
Hey, so we're live in Anaheim. We just got here, and you know, it's GM's birthday, so we're taking him to the Vandals show. It's gonna be pretty good, right? Right?
Woo-hoo!
What do you think?
Yeah.
Everybody seems to be pretty happy. You know,
I it's gonna be good. Here, man.
Jingle bells, it's Christmas time. We're walking down the street, gonna get some good beer and maybe some barbecued meat.
Amongst the recyclables from last night, we begin Geoff's birthday.
Those were good looking ribs too. I might get over and get some of those. A dude was eating some ribs. It's pretty crazy.
It's so good.
What kind of beer is that?
It's like Astro Space Dust Monkey. Yeah, it's so good.
Hey man.
What?
How's that?
Oh,
fancy
it's pretty
chalice.
Oh man, it's delicious.
Yeah?
It's like Christmas in my mouth.
That's pretty dang fancy.
Yeah.
That must be like, what, like 40% or?
Well, I highly doubt it that much, but we're going to have some whiskey at the show, so don't worry.
All right.
Okay.
Are they going to have the shot and beer special?
We had that last time. It was quite good.
They probably will.
A value savings proposition.
Right. According to the Vandals, tonight money is not an issue. Mike, you're done. It's live. This is what the kids call IRL. In real life.
You hear that?
Yeah. So we're kids? Like looking at beer in real life.
Show hasn't even started yet.
I've had this many.
We're supposed to be live.
I've had this many. How many is that? How many
five.
Is that?
Five.
Is that that's five?
Remember, we all have five fingers.
That's
cool,
five.
The cool kids have
wait,
five.
Wait, hold on. I get a closer look. That's five! Oh my god, oh my god.
I'm not afraid to Hey, y'all. All
right, I'm recording.
Okay, so it's the end of the show. We're on our way home.
It's like midnight.
It's like over midnight.
I lost an eye.
We saw the vandals. GM is passed out in the back in the trunk. We're having burritos at Del Taco on Harbor Boulevard.
Kiddo, circle back.
Here's to a great 2020,
yeah,
everybody.
2020.
Yes.
Like Barbara Walters.
A happy new year to you, Kirby, and mcconadilla.
Look at it. She's so happy. Hi. Hi, how are you? Hey, doing very well. Yeah, doing nice. Yeah. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Hey, yo, it's time for Costa Mesa's weather report. Brought to you by The Grinder with Meatbag. Weekday afternoons right here on Channel 93, Costa Mesa's Public Access.
Public Access.
Coming up on the Channel 93 Action News. Preschool knife fights. Too many dinghies, a look at maritime law. And our featured story this evening, late night farce. The movement to cancel anal. This and more on the Channel 93 Action News with Scalopa Lopez. Tonight at 11, right here on Costa Mesa's Public Access. If it's news, we'll crack it.
Public Access.
The Coastal Communist Party's community calendar will not be seen tonight, so that we may bring you the following special presentation. And now, from Costa Mesa, California, the city of the arts, Orange County's direct center of the map, and home to the music and culture of Southern California, known around the world. A city that pulsates and thrives because of the hard-working, fabricated Americans who live there, work there, and bask in the long tradition of bringing televised entertainment to the greater Orange County area. And in the heart of this great metropolis, the mediocre arena, known for its shoddy conditions and uncomfortable seating. A place once said to be where show business goes to die, and tonight is no exception. KPPT-TV, Costa Mesa's Public Access, presents a holiday music experience like no other, starring one of the great champions of American music, a selection of songs hand-picked for your holiday listening pleasure. This is Christmas with Kerbnatra. With pre-recorded special guest stars, Scraps the Clown, KPPTV station manager Marie Poptopoulos, Geoff on a stick, mcconadilla, Bub the Binturong, The B. Arthurs featuring Ronaldo, Agnes Kerbanowski, Boris and his brother Ivan, The Great Confusus, Trike the Triceratops, Pop Top the Chimp, Kerby the Surfsquatch, the Prime Minister of Weaslovia, Bodie Bunny, and a holiday flyover from Santa Claus himself. Now, here he is, direct from the bar via horse-drawn sleigh. Please give a warm welcome to the voice of a generation, the chairman of the surfboard, old Baggy Eyes himself, the one, the only, the incomparable, Kerbnatra.
Yes. Yes. Happy holidays, everybody. How's it going out there? Let me hear you. I know we don't have many people out there watching the Raviators here tonight. How about that? Yeah. The crowd loves you, the Raviator. How's that feel, buddy? Who else we got? I know we got Green Gables gal out there. Yeah. Oh, boy. We had Radio Wastelands, he's here tonight. Yeah, yeah. Queen Cream. Don't forget about Queen Cream. Queen Cream is also here. Yeah. It's a packed house here at the Costa Mesa Civic Auditorium. And, you know, we're hoping to put on a nice little family show for you here. Oh, yeah. Mateo. Mateo's here, too. Yeah. The kids love you. All right. Well, we're hoping to put on a pretty good show here tonight, a little family number, you know. I expect to hear all of yous out there singing, dancing, doing a little holiday cheer thing, you know. And, yeah, so tell me, what's everybody up to? What do we got going on here coming into the holiday weekend and all? Let me know. Chat it out. In the meantime, I'm going to get going here with one of the numbers we have prepared for you tonight. And I hope you like it. It's, you know, highly fitting considering the time of year that we're in. Rapping! Ah, oh, that does not sound fun, Deraviator. That sounds like the sixth corner of hell. I do not appreciate wrapping a present. I really don't. You know, I prefer to have my presents sent over from Amazon in one of those little present sacks that they use so well. You know, it's pretty good. Quick and cheap. Keeping the cats off the tree. Yes, that's important this time of year, you know, because the tree isn't good for them. Especially if you got a dog, don't let them drink the tree water. The tree water is really bad. I love rapping. Hold on. Oh, sorry about that. Anyway, Deraviator, okay, so anybody has gifts to wrap, we're going to send them over to Deraviator tonight. And like Santa, he's going to go, you know, work real hard. Probably like those shoe cobbling elves, you know, gonna wrap those presents, get them nice. So, Deraviator, when you wrap your presents, do you put a nice bow on them? Do you like the bows? Do you like the name tags? What's you know, what's your vibe? What's your holiday vibe? Let us know. We gotta know. So anyway, here's the first number that we got going for you here tonight. And, you know, I hope you can all sing along, dance along. It is the holidays, after all. And, you know, like Andy Williams once said, it's the most wonderful time of the year. Isn't it nice? With the kids jingle bell. What are they jingle belling? And everyone's telling you, be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. The most wonderful time to drink beer. Mateo, true words have never been spoken. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings. When friends come to call, it's the most happiest season of all. See, I don't even know the words. This is why I got a teleprompter. There'll be parties for hosting and marshmallows for toasting and carolers out in the snow, which is where they belong. I'm the only one who sings around here. Stories and glories of Christmas is long, long ago. It's like a Star Wars. The song is worse than getting whammed. Although, Kerbnatra, I sound great. I know I sound great. Money's spared, you know, no more money spared here tonight with the sound people. There, it's the most wonderful time of the year. Great. Oh, it's the breakdown part. All right, everybody, go get a beverage refilled if you need it. Got a stagehand down there showing up every once in a while. Don't mind him. There's scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. Oh, it's the building. It's the most wonderful time of the year. This means back to school for me now. Fun times. Thoughts will be glowing when loved ones are near. Boy, you think my heart glows when they're near? Wait till they go home. It's the most wonderful time. Oh, the most wonderful time. It's the most wonderful time of the year. Yeah, Yes, that was the first number of the night. Yes. Beautiful. Beautiful. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Well, here we are. It's the holidays. Costa Mesa's looking beautiful, as it usually does around this time of year. And, you know, I'm not going to take too long before we get to the next number because we want to keep it moving. It's giving performancer. Yeah, that's what I do, baby. I'm a consummate professional. Consummate. Is that the right word, consummate? Something like that. I don't know. Hey, I'm not here to give you a vocabulary lesson. I'm here to give holiday cheer to yous and yours and everyone else out there who probably at this point didn't ask for it. But, yeah. So, here we are. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you're out there having a wonderful Friday night. I am the great Kerbnatra. Thank you. Thank you. Don't smoke these things, kid. They're bad for you. Anyways, yeah, we'll get on to the second number here. And if you're really excited about the holiday seasons, anybody doing any baking this weekend? Any baking? Any tree decorating? Any tree getting? Why didn't you have your tree yet? Where exactly is Kerbnatra from? That accent. Well, Dear Aviator, I'm glad you asked. I am from the Bronx. I got around quite a bit. Spent a little time in Long Island, you know, Staten Island to be specific. And here we are. Yeah. So, without further ado, let's get to the second number here tonight because we got to get on to the holiday greetings. You know, we got a bunch of people out there. They sent us a bunch of greetings. They're gonna say, "Hey, happy holidays!" You know, La Fang, and we're gonna do it. So. Without further ado, the second number of the night. This is one I really enjoy. And, you know, the singy parts leading up to the choruses, those are for you guys out there. So let me hear you, all right? Here we go. J-I-N-G-L-E, bells. Decorating is happening. J-I-N-G-L-E. Bells,
wow,
those J-I-N-G-L-E, B-double-L-E-S, I love those jingle bells, yeah, oh, jingle bells, jingle, all the way, oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. I got a convertible. It's a Cadillac. It's not much of a sleigh, but it is as big as one. Through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. Oh, the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring. Bob did not deserve that, by the way. Making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Queen Cream knows a little something about sleighing. Yes, she is an expert at sleighing. Oh. Jingle bells, jingly bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. I love those jingle bells. Jingle, jingle, Dear Aviator. J-I-N-G-L-E, bells.
Wow.
Those J-I-N-G-L-E, B-double-L-E-S. I love those jingle bells all the way. Yeah. All right. Well, that was number two of the evening, and that was fitting. Yeah. Well, that's not good. My buttons ain't working here. Let's see. Oh. Everybody give it up for Sam, my piano player. Sam, how you doing there tonight, buddy? You really light my Yule log, Kerbnatra. Oh, did you hear that, Sam? That was a good one. So many talks about logs around here tonight, and Oh. Well, coming back. Sorry, I was down here getting a little cocktail. Ugh. There we go. All right. So that brings us to the first break of the program. And, you know, none of my buttons are working, so this is a bit of a problem. Oh, thanks. Yeah. Gotta love it when the audience laughs at you when you're having technical difficulties. But anyways, we're gonna go to our first break here, and, you know, gotta pay the bills somehow. It's a mix of sponsors and well wishes, and we'll be back, you know, in a second here.
We now return to Christmas with Kerbnatra.
This is Costa Mesa 93, Costa Mesa's number one public access channel. Up yours, Anaheim.
Public access.
And All Night Live is brought to you by the following sponsors. Come on down to Wassail Distan, a British pub. Not like the Irish one on the other side of town where everybody just hits you with stuff. Sponsored by Big Ass Burrito. If you're really, really hungry and you don't really care, Big Ass Burrito, there's a lot of it. The Costa Mesa Beer, it's still there. And viewers like you, thank you. Why the hell you give us money? I have no idea. Have you people lost your minds? Anyway, thank you.
Public access.
Keep happen to you? Dude, you have to be nice. Calm down. Cause I'm the crazy one here. You heard me, Skippy. I'm Crazy Boris. And if you need a new or replacement electronics, come see me. Why pay more when Crazy Boris can help you score? Sony, JBL, Bose, no. We have none of these. I buy inventory from all over the world and pass the savings on to you. I sell directly to you, then you give me the money. But be sure to get here soon, because these deals, they won't last long. Like this, DVD VCR combo with bonus half-eaten turkey sandwich from actual Hollywood premiere movies. Only $69.95. Or these vintage tube televisions, now only $19.99. Buy one, get one, absolutely free. Watch all your favorite shows on the go, or chuck them at those who have wronged you. I don't know what you do. Either way, he's heavy, man. Oh no, Crazy Boris, help! I'm a simple, stupid nerd, and my old computer just blue-screened all over me. What am I gonna do? Need a new PC or laptop, my babies? Well, don't worry, because Crazy Boris has you covered there, too. Hurry in today to see a large collection of vintage computers from the 90s. Now featuring the latest in dial-up technology. Be sure not to miss Crazy Boris' Bargain of the Week. Remember, if it fell off a truck, boy, are you in luck. You know, a lot of people, they come to me and they say, Crazy Boris, your prices are so low. How can you do this? Why would you do this? And can you please stop? And to them I say, no, I can't stop. Why? Because I'm crazy. Why pay more when Crazy Boris can help you score? Only the hottest electronics at rock bottom prices. Come on down to Crazy Boris's today. Tube Street and 17th, right in the heart of the Costa Mesa Farts District. The rotten smell also keeps the prices down. Why? Because I'm crazy!
We now return to Christmas with Kerbnatra, right here on KPPT-TV, Costa Mesa's Public Access.
Yeah. I can't believe the little weasel didn't send over a greeting. He just sent over his stupid commercial. Anyways, any of you out there, you need a last-minute electronics, Crazy Boris, I don't know if you can even qualify it as a deal considering what you're getting, you know. But yeah, it's rough out there, kids. It's rough. So here we are. Not really sure what's yeah, not surprised. It's Boris, right? Exactly. So I think we get right into number three, right? How you feel about that? What do you think, everybody? Yeah. Oh boy. Yeah. Well, how's my audio out there, everybody? Let me know if there's any troubles. I a one-man show here tonight. I'm not running everything, but I might as well be. What song? Yes. Well, I'm so glad you asked, Dear Aviator. This next number is, it comes to me from a friend, from some friends of mine. You know, I grew up with these boys. You know, Tommy, Dee Dee, Joey, the Ramone brothers, out of the Bronx there in New York. They wrote this number, and I'm gonna do this one here for you right now. How's that sound? Yeah, in the style of the Ramones. Here we go. Merry Christmas. See, I went too fast. I don't want to fight tonight with you. Merry Christmas. I don't want to fight tonight. Merry Christmas. I don't want to fight tonight. Merry Christmas. I don't want to fight tonight with you. Where is Santa and his sleigh? Children are tucked in their beds, sugar plums dancing in their heads. It's snowball fighting. It's so exciting, baby. Merry Christmas. Oh, hold on. I love you and you love me, and that's the way it's got to be. But right from the start, I love the Empire of Caligulos, and he says thank you to me. Where is Santa at his sleigh? Tell me why it's always this way. Where is Rudolph? Where is Blitzen, baby? Merry Christmas, merry Christmas. All the children are tucked in their beds, the sugar plum fairy dancing their heads. Snowball fighting, it's so exciting, baby. I love you and you love me, and that's the way it's got to be. I loved you from the start, cause Christmas ain't the time for breaking each other's hearts. Merry Christmas, I don't wanna fight tonight. Merry Christmas, I don't wanna fight tonight. Merry Christmas, I don't wanna fight tonight with you. Yeah. Love that one. That's a classic. What are the Ramones? Well, I'm glad you asked. It's a bunch of brothers from New York City, and they wrote that song. Yeah. Rick Gables appreciated that, rocking out. Well, I needed that. Yes, you did, baby. Rock and roll. I'm glad everybody enjoyed that one. That's one of my favorite Christmas numbers right there. And, you know, we got one more coming up here in a second, but Ramones. Mm-hmm. Yes. Well, I'm a big fan of that number. I really am. Those boys, those were good kids. You know, there aren't many of them left. Who's left? I think CJ. And he was in the band later. He's not even original Ramones. But he's still out there doing his thing. And we love him for it. Anyway. So, without further ado, I'm going to get into a number here that's not really a Christmas number. Not a Christmas number. But I would like to dedicate it to the entire executive suite in the Hollywood entertainment community. You know, it's been a rough year for all of us out here in entertainment. And, you know, I fared pretty well, Kerbnatra, me. But I know some people that did not. So, without further ado, Hollywood executives, I'm talking to you, Zasloff. I'm talking to you, Mr. Iger. This song is for yous. Out there listening, Bob. Isn't it rich? Yes, they are. Are we a pair? Well, there's more than two of them, but we're not gonna hold that against them. Me here on the ground, and you in midair. Send in the clouds. Clowns. Opening doors. Finally knowing the one that I wanted was yours. Yeah, we can't go to the split screen, kids. I'll fix that in a minute. Making my entrance again with my usual flair. Sure of my lines. You know who wasn't sure of their lines? All the actors who were standing on the food lines this afternoon, you know, this summer. No one is there. Yeah. Couldn't tell we're dragging them here tonight, kids. Want to get your punches in? Let's get it in the chat here. Don't you love a farce? Yeah. Except for when it lasts an entire year. My fault, I fear. I thought that you'd want what I want. Sorry, my dear. But where are the clowns? I can't believe I'm asking this question. Send in the clowns. Clowns are freaking creepy. Don't bother. They're already here. Oh no! Where? Crap. God, somebody put down the top before they start throwing the pies around. Isn't it rich? You know, David Zasloff is quite rich. He's gonna get a golden parachute. Isn't it queer? Losing my timing this late in my career. Not me, of course. I'm fine. The clowns, they got a problem. Where are the clowns? They are to be clowns. Sondheim is coming back to claim his song. Yeah, well, he's gonna have to fight it from my cold dead hands. Well, maybe next year. Yeah. Do you like that one, Sondheim? Did I do it justice? All right. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yes. Well, that was song number four on the evening. Send in the Clowns, of course, by the great Stephen Sondheim. And, you know, that, of course, brings us to break number two and the next batch of greetings from our friends who'd like to wish us a happy holidays. So, we will be back in a minute. And we'll keep the show going here. Yeah.
Hey there, everybody. It's your old pal, Pop Top the Chimp, reminding you to check out the Pop Top Sports Report right here weekdays on KPPT-TV. Also wanted to tell you, we got a lot of sports coming up in the new year, and, well, we don't have the rights to show you any highlights, but that's not going to stop us from talking about it right here on the Pop Top Sports Report on KPPT-TV. Happy holidays, everybody.
Well, hey there, y'all. Happy holidays. It's your old friend, Trek the Triceratops, right here from Shiny Comics in the heart of Costa Mesa, reminding you that we'll be open super late on Christmas Eve for all your shopping needs. Happy holidays and a joyous new year.
Oh, hey there, and, you know, happy holidays from your buddy, Scraps the Clown. You know, it's been a rough year for all of us in the entertainment industry, and, you know, I was not spared either, so, we'll be wheeling and dealing well into the new year, and 2024 is going to bring a lot of good stuff for a lot of people. And if you need me, I'm going to be curled up under a bar stool at Fuzzy's Pool Hall for the rest of the season. So, yeah, happy holidays, and we'll see you in 2024, kids. Oh, hey there. It's your old pal, Kirby the Surfsquatch, reminding you that inallnightlive returns in the new year. So be on the lookout for me and Geoff and mcconadilla, and yeah, we'll be doing it, you know, how we do. In the meantime, I'm gonna be here in Hawaii, you know, doing my thing. Happy holidays, everybody. Thanks, Kerbnatra, or should I say Grandpa, for having me on the show tonight. Just wanna wish all you buttheads out there a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year and a Happy Holidays, and be freaking nice to each other in 2024. Okay, bye.
Christmas with Kerbnatra is brought to you in part by Big Jimbo's Clown Hut and Chili Bordello, now serving their fabulous Legs and Eggs brunch, served with the chili of your choice for only $10.99. And by All Things Brown, when you're looking for all things brown. And by Morris Moosiers, True North Cross Training, home of the world-famous True North Swole of Fame. Christmas with Kerbnatra will return after these messages.
Eat toast, everybody like toast. Go ahead, make some toast, cause everybody eat some toast.
The Costa Mesa Toast Council.
Toast.
Public Access.
Hi there, this is Big Jimbo from Big Jimbo's Clown Hut and Chili Bordello. Come on down if you want to see naked people and eat some chili. We got pig chili, beef chili, chicken chili, turkey chili, lizard chili. We got all kinds of chili. We got chili made out of things you ain't even thought of yet.
We got chili made out of stuff you ain't even heard of yet.
So come on down and get you some chili and watch us some naked folk.
939 kinds of chili.
Over 79 dancers in our warehouse-sized facility. Down here at Big Jimbo's Clown Hut and Chili Bordello. Also, please do not bring your children. I mean, I know we got a clown and everything outside on the front, but this ain't no place for children, all right? So Big Jimbo's Clown Hut and Chili Bordello.
940 kinds of chili, 78 dancers.
Out here in San Juan Capistrano, off State Dirt Road number 3. Not for children.
Next time I'll wreck 'em.
You got this. Alright, man. Watch this. Come on. You watching this? This is public pool history. Oh, I got you. Oh.
Well, what happens next time on Rackham? You'll find out soon enough.
Public Access.
Thank you.
Access.
Yes. Yes. Oh, wonderful. Wonderful. Wasn't it so nice of our friends to send us a little video message? Was that so hard, Boris? You could have put together a nice little holiday message instead of trying to be a greedy capitalist. And speaking of, the reason for the season, ladies and gentlemen, is why we're here. Capitalism, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. Give it up for capitalism. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Yes. Anyways, so, everybody's out there chatty. You know, I could go for a bowl of chili myself. You know, I'm a fan of the green stuff myself. It's spicy yet sweet, yet somehow cold. I'm not sure. But yeah, that brings us to the next musical number of the evening. And yo bros, need some of that that's the bunny. Yeah, he'll be coming up later in the show. He also sent over a little something. Speaking of buttons and things, everybody out there, we got a bunch of new buttons on the stream there. You can throw stuff at us. You can put some stickers on the screen. You can pop up a little jiffy. Little jiffies out there somewheres. And yeah, highly recommend it. Go looking down there under the screen there, under the video. And you'll find a whole bunch of new stuff. It's pretty good. So anyway, that brings us to, yeah, there it is, Twerking Santa. Ooh, Santa's got back. Look at that. Get it, baby. Yeah. That's how it's done. Mateo kicking it off. And that little freaking narc. Look at him up there. He sees you when you're sleeping because he's actually out there spying on you. That's why. Yeah. I don't put up with none of that police state stuff. Disappearing for a tiny bit, feeding the cats at a friend's. That's okay. Don't worry, Deraviator. Don't worry, Green Gables gal. This will be up on the YouTubes for you to watch the rest of it. Because, you know, you gotta see. We got Santa Claus. Santa Claus is coming by later. And, He's got a little something for all of us in his sack, which is what he does around this time of year. And, you know, not any other kind of connotations. It's his sack. So, here we go. We're going to do this song here. And, you know, I'm really sorry if you've been trying to avoid this one all season long. But we're going to ruin the little streak here. Here we go. Ah. Sing it if you know it, kids. Ooh, whoa. Sorry, everybody who was trying to not be whammed this holiday season. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. Whoa. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. That's everybody out there watching this show right now. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special, like the radiator. You do some Dominic the Donkey. You know what, I thought about lining that one up tonight, and we just couldn't get the rights, unfortunately. That's a classic. Dominic the Donkey. Anybody that doesn't know that one, look it up after the show. Once bitten and twice shy, I keep my distance, but you still catch my eye. Tell me, baby, do you recognize me? Well, it's been a year. That doesn't surprise me. I wrapped it up and sent it with the note saying, I love you, I meant it. Now I know what a fool
fool I've been. But if you kiss me now, I know you'd fool me again. And last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'm gonna lock myself at home alone and cry into some eggnog. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, and it made a big mess. We're still cleaning up. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Oh, oh, baby. Oh. Oh, baby. I just gave you my heart. Come on. Don't you want it? I didn't get a return gift receipt. You're gonna have to keep it, I'm sorry. I don't care if it doesn't fit. A crowded room with friends with tired eyes. I'm hiding from you and your soul of ice. My God, I thought you were someone to rely on me. I guess I've a shoulder to cry on. Of a lover with a fire in his heart. A man undercover, but you tore me apart. Ooh, ooh. Now I found a love for real and never fool me again. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Like Radio Wasteland. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. You couldn't return it. You could have just given it back. Whoa. Give it to someone special, everybody. Oh, the face of a lover with a fire in his heart. A man undercover, but you told me about. Maybe next year I'll give it to someone special. Special. Just like this. Christmas with Kerbnatra, everybody. I hope we're having a good time out there. Is everyone singing along, having a good time doing their thing? That's good. Because we're going to kick it right into the next number here. That's right. That's what the kids call a rock block. Here we go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, ho. Ho, ho, ho. Time can never mend. The careless whispers of a good friend. As the music dies, something in your eyes. Oh, I got something in my eye, hold on. Something calls upon the silver screen and all its sad goodbyes. Kick it. I'm never gonna dance again. Guilty feet have got no rhythm, though it's easy to pretend. I know you're not a fool. I should have known better than to treat a friend and waste this chance that I've been given. So I'm never gonna dance again the way I dance with you. Do do do. Yeah. Go, Sam. Tonight the music seems so loud. I wish that we could lose this crowd. Maybe it's better this way. We hurt each other with the things we want to say. We could have been so good together. We could have lived this dance forever. But no one's gonna dance with me. Da 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 da. Da. Yeah. Love that number. That's a good one. Yes. Wonderful. Wonderful.
Well, I'm glad you all enjoyed that out there. That was a, you know, that was a little medley, a little George Michael medley, you know, and one of my favorite Christmas tunes mixed with one of my favorite George Michael tunes, you know. But that, of course, that brings us to the final station break of the show. Night all, happy holidays. Green Gables gal, we love you. We'll see you soon, okay? Kisses. You and the misters. Very nice. Very nice. Dear Aviator, I know, you know, you're the catalyst for class. And I know if you're saying it, you really mean it, and I appreciate that. So, without further ado, let's take it over to the last station break of the evening. Our last holiday greetings and commercials, because, well, you know, capitalism. Yeah. Right. All right, kids. We'll see you back here in a minute, okay?
You're watching KPPT-TV, Costa Mesa Public Access, Channel 93, serving Costa Mesa, California, and surrounding areas in Orange County since 1952. Fuck you, San Clemente.
Public Access.
Navidad! 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 Navidad!
Gabba Gabba Slay! Ho ho ho.
Oh, yes, go nuts at Christmas on that jolly holiday. I'll go in the red like a knucklehead, cause I'll squander all my pay.
Public Access.
Wah! Do you like za? Shia? Come down to Hopper's and try the new garlic carrot za. It's shia out of this world.
But what if I want more sha on my za, bruh?
Then ask for the Brody special, little orange dude. Sha!
It's not gonna cost a lot, is it?
Nah!
Sha!
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 Hopper's Pizza, conveniently located 3 blocks southeast of the Triangle, right in the heart of Costa Mesa. Voted one of Costa Mesa's actual pizza parlors 3 years running. Void where prohibited, we take no responsibility for your decision to eat here. These are your decisions you're making. You're an adult. Make good choices.
'Twas the night before Christmas and the middle of deer season. Not a creature was stirring, especially Donner and Blitzen. The guns were cocked and loaded with care, and the hopes that red robe guy soon would be there. A couple of Americans, fabricated and wise, dreamt visions of meat bags, running for their lives. Kirby in his board shorts, me and my Stetson had just settled down for a long night's resting, when the dumpster arose, suddenly startled. We scrambled for air as someone just farted. Away to the roof, I flew like a flash and tore open the lid and barfed out my ass.
What?
A terrible mess. Dumpster all in a flutter made all of us wonder what I'd eaten for supper. When what to our noses wafted through the air but the smell of meat, whiskey, and red hair. A jolly red beard yells, "Howdy, partners!" It's the meatbag himself, Jeffrey M. Gardner. Faster than an Amazon truck, hijacked by Boris, he hooted and hollered and headed right for us. Now Craig, now Bodie, now Boris and Bisa, on Ivan, on Scraps, on Agnes and Issa. To the top of Twitch, we shall ride and rise and burrow into the hearts of all meatbag minds. As Kirby and I look up, still nauseous from my mess, our eyes meet something only Confucius could have guessed. Geoff and his sleigh land with a bump, and he wrinkled his nose and tossed me some Tums. "Suck it up, buttercups," Jolly Geoff exclaims. "We got all the internet to visit, no time to waste." Now Kirby and I never turn down some B&E fun, so we leap on the sleigh and scream, "Shotgun!" Dressed in red fur from his head to his foot, Geoff holds up his crowbar like an old Saint Crook. "We'll enter their homes through their screens," he cries, while Kerb and I are stoked just to commit some crimes. His eyes so red, he took a big toke off a candy cane bong and blew out the smoke. He raised his gloved hand and adjusted his coif, and then balled his fist and coughed Inside the sleigh were all of our friends, even Agnes and Craig. Who invited them? Nuggie's riding shotgun in a tub of barbecue, so Kerb and I mounted flying kegs of brew. Like lightning we streaked, bits all hanging out, flashed our cheeks to Twin Peaks, and took a detour in the south. We flipped a bitch at Croatia and took a turn in Tennessee until we landed in Costa Mesa at old Channel 93. We spoke not a word and went straight to the basement. With our voices slurred, we prepared for entertainment. You see, Christmas ain't only about presents, Geoff said. It's about giving folks a laugh before they go to bed. Your presents are all here. It's all of your friends. Let's start the countdown to confuse and offend. And to the folks on Twitch who are wise and subscribe, happy holidays from your friends at In All Night Live.
That was amazing.
Wow,
hey, yo, it's time for Costa Mesa's weather report. Brought to you by The Grinder with Meatbag. Weekday afternoons right here on Channel 93, Costa Mesa's Public Access.
Public Access.
Coming up on the Channel 93 Action News. Meth, sex, and the elderly. Knowing your toddler's rights.
Oh, bitch, get out the way.
Traffic reports on the tens. This and more on the Channel 93 Action News with Scalopa Lopez. Tonight at 11, right here on Costa Mesa's Public Access. If it's news, we'll crack it.
Public Access.
We now return to Christmas with Kerbnatra, right here on KPPT-TV, Costa Mesa's Public Access.
Yes. Well, here we go with another little holiday ditty. I hope you like it. Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Doesn't show signs of stopping, and I got some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I hate going out in the storm. But when you really hold me tight, all the way home will be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. As long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Oh, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I've bought that corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Whoa! You guys hear that? You hear all those bells? I think he's here. All the way home will be warm. All the way home will be warm. My God, how warm do you have to be? The fire is slowly dying. And my dear, we're still goodbying. As long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, except in LA. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Don't let it snow anywhere here in LA. Yes. Yeah. Let it snow. Yes. Wow. Okay. That was a little number called Let It Snow, if you couldn't tell. And boy, we are moving through this show fast. I think I heard a little something on the roof there. Oh, I hear bells, everybody. I hear bells. Here we go. I think it's coming. I think it's coming. He's coming. They're coming. Oh boy, here we go. Yeah, everybody. Oh no, the button's not working. Santa, where are you, Santa? Santa!
Thank you.
There he is, ladies and gentlemen. He's here. Oh boy, and he's early. He's probably gonna crash on your couch. There he goes. Look at him. Look at him go.
Happy holidays.
Look at him go. Here he is. Happy holidays, Santa. I don't know if you can hear me or not. There he goes. That was a big deal. That was a big deal. He took time out of his busy schedule to come and see us. Whoa, now I can't get the applause to stop. Well, I guess they really liked the show. All right, well, we're gonna let that one play out. And that's gonna bring us to the second to last song of the evening. Here we go, you ready? Everybody sing along. You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Because I don't want to see that. Santa Claus is coming to town. What he does. He's making a list. He's checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He's spying on you every day. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good, for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Oh, they finally got tired of applauding. Santa Claus is coming to town. Get it. Go, Sam. Do it. Do it, buddy. We got Tilly on the bar, on the piano there. If anybody wants to drop a few bucks in, a few schmeckles, we wouldn't mind. So we'll go to the Scraps the Clown Hollywood Relief Fund. And, dollars well spent, if you ask me. Here we go. Let's go, Green Bar. 4, 3, 2, 1. So you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list. He's checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty, that's me, and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. Get it? He sees you when you're sleeping. He's gonna twerk in the corner. He knows if you've been bad or good, so be good, for goodness sakes. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming. He's coming. Santa Claus is coming. He's coming to town. Yeah. Woo! Wow. Yeah. The kids like that one. I know they like the Santa Claus guy. Anyway. Well, that brings us to the last number of the evening. And, you know, I'm kind of bummed about it. I really am. It's a sad one. But, you know, that's what Christmas is all about. When you're happy, you're happy. When you're sad, you're freaking sad. And, That's Christmas in a nutshell, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, it's true. So, on behalf of myself and everyone here at KPPT-TV, and, he's coming up, the Raviator, don't worry. You know, everybody here at the Costa Mesa Civic Auditorium, I would love to wish you all a happy holidays. And this song is... This song's an important one. It's a big one. I like to end every show with it. And, you know, let's do it. And now, the end is near. And so I face the final curtain. my friend, I'll say it clear. I'll state my case, of which I'm not certain. I've lived a life that's full, and like Santa Claus, I've traveled each and every highway, and much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. What I did, I had to do, and I saw it through without exception. I'm ahead of the words. Hold on, slow it down. I planned a charted course, each careful step along the B-way. And more than this, much, much, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I was a bit off. When I bit off more than I could chew. When I was a bit off. I mean, you know, everybody knows when I'm a bit off. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all, and I stood tall, and did it my way. Okay, now that wasn't the end of the song. Okay, it just keeps going. I loved and laughed, I cried until I had my fill, my share of losing. And now as tears subside, got too far ahead again, and now as tears subside, I find it all so amusing. Amazing. I am amazing. To think I did all of that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not. To say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way. Yeah, yes, it was my way. Yes. Yes, it was. It was. I Christmased. Boy, orchestra went ham there for a second, didn't they? Yes, it was Christmas. My way. Yes. Oh, it's deep. It's deep. Deep, deep, deep. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that brings us to the end of our show tonight. We hope you had a wonderful time. And, you know, we hope you... Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. You're too kind. Let's give it up one more time for my piano player, Sam. Sam, you did that thing tonight, buddy. Good job. Nice work, pal. All right. Well... I want to wish every single one of you a happy, happy holidays and a happy new year. And, you know, Kerbnatra loves you. We'll see you on In All Night Live next year. We'll be back in January with the boys. And, yeah, I really hope you had a great time tonight. And, We'll see you again. All right.
Yes! Happy holidays, one and all! The Great Confuse is here. I have to tell you, I see really great things for all of you in 2024. I really do. On behalf of me and everyone at In All Night Live and everyone at KPPT-TV, we're wishing you a happy, 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 happy holidays and a very happy new year. Kerbnatra, I hope you're planning on doing my favorite tune there, baby. Yeah. Oh, what is my favorite tune? Oh, I'm not even really sure. Okay, let's do that again.
Promotional consideration has been given by Slappy Joe's Industrial and Original Party Supply Convenience. What is on the wall? I can't read that. Oh, they have beach supplies, sandwiches, cold drinks, craft beers, candy, salami, a baby, or something. They have ice and propane. What kind of store is this? No. Oh, also, please do not have a party in the convenience store party parking lot. It is not convenient.
You're watching KPPTV, Costa Mesa Public Access, Channel 93, serving Costa Mesa, California, and surrounding areas in Orange County since 1952. Fuck you, San Clemente.
Public access.
Our national anthem.